out too.
Man, this is gonna be a long rest of our lives.
I seriously doubt it.
You know, Lewis's voice sounds a lot more high pitched than I remembered it. But maybe it's just because I'm so used to Francis, Coach. Alright, is this the last level? I can't really tell because whatever. I'm supposed to be sacrificing myself here pretty soon.
Reloading!
Oh, look at that construction. That was perfect. Yeah, let's put the door 2 feet off the ground. Surprise people walking out of it. Like, oh, hey, look. Everything looks a bit high. Whoa! Oh, I broke my ankles, you guys. Ow. Like, that's your fault for not looking where you're walking. I don't know. Thank you for protecting me while I kill these
Someone's
suckers.
Gonna need these.
Do you guys... Whoa! How did you break through that? How did you break through that with, like, a single punch? It's like super lady zombie killer person. Took me kind of a second to realize. Okay, so apparently we have to go down there. Why is it... Oh, we have to put all these generators on at once for an achievement. I remember that one. I'll try and do that. I want to sacrifice myself. Oh, hey, look where we are. This is the finale for the passing right here. We're going to collect all the gasoline things. I hate that so much. I hate collecting shit. Okay. Start the 3 generator. Well, apparently it's required.
Christ. Bridge is in the way. We'll need to raise it.
Yeah, so first we have to raise it. And then, of course, we're going to have to... get gasoline things in the passing. That's kind of stupid. Okay, did I already start it? Oh, okay. Be ready to fight. And here's more health and ammo. Alright, let's do this.
Generators must be set up to power the bridge.
Come on, gang. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna get jockeyed. Or something. Wait, I can't go over that way. What? Whoa, stop throwing shit at us. No, I hate getting stuck. God damn it, Lewis. You're black. You're supposed to get out of the way. Okay, tank death. Congratulations. You have been raped. Oh, nice. What the hell? Oh. I'm gonna get jockeyed! I remember this place, the place I hardly visited. Alright, starting this generator.
Let's power up this generator.
Let's just look at it and hope it starts. These achievements seem very, like, not very well thought out. They're all worth 50 points. That was slightly disappointing. Wait, do I want... Damn it, stop killing all my infected. I cut off your arm, even though I was aiming at your face. Physics much? The Alpha engine? Alright, let's get out of here. I'm getting bored of this place.
Spitter!
Stop making me seem so delayed. Oh god, tank attack sound. Oh, cool. Thanks for killing that guy. Oh god, run! Don't! Okay, of course, it doesn't hit Lewis when he's in the doorway. Yes, you do look like a target. Oh, of course, go after the black guy. Let's go. Third generator, let's go. We're on a roll. I only got 6 damage done to me so far since healing or whenever I had damage done to me. Okay, obviously, but... Okay, of course. I walk out the side and I get jockeyed. Oh, look. Look who missed. Again. I'm gonna kill you. Your brother... God damn it, Francis, you piece of shit. You piss me off. Just saying. Next. Jockey is... God damn it. Stop being... What is this? Let me use this. Wait a second. Hey, where are you guys going? Why are you guys way over there? I'm going to activate this so that you guys have to save me when I get owned.
Let's do this.
Did I not start it? Okay, there we go. I'm going to go toss this over there somewhere.
Fire in the hole!
Okay, that didn't really kill anyone, I think, but whatever. Sounds seem to be getting weird. Okay, let's go to the bridge. Oh. Where's that tank? I can hear him, but I cannot see him. Oh, there he is. I didn't know this side area existed. No, stop killing me. Oh, kill him. Yes, kill Francis. Hey, you guys. Hey. Time to use my pipe bomb again. I've used like 8 of them so far. Oh, be ready to fight the horde, damn it. Where's the horde gonna be? Over there. Yeah, go jump off over there. Oh no, I have to sacrifice myself. Alright, I guess this is where you can sacrifice yourself. I really like how they put that title, like, Kill Bill. I really like that movie, both parts. Jesus Christ! Okay, this is terrible. This is bad. God damn it. Okay, this didn't exactly go as I planned. I didn't know that it would end this way. No! Okay. God damn it. Alright, I didn't know that's where all the other idiot tanks would come in. Alright, I am going to skip ahead until we get back to that regenerator part, so be right back.
I've been working on a cocktail called Grounds for Divorce. Whoa, polishing a compass that I hold in my sleeve. Whoa, down comes and on sticks, but then he kicks like a horse. And the rest you can keep. There's a hole in my neighborhood down which of late I cannot help but fall. There's a hole in my neighborhood down which of late I cannot help but fall.
Alright, you guys, back. Just got back here. I just raised the thing, so I'm gonna go run down. I'm gonna remember to use a pipe bomb, so. Oh, goodbye, everyone! Cool world! Oh, wow. Restarting, okay. There. Oh, goddammit, I just got owned. I got sacrificed, you guys! Kill Bill. Oh, thanks for killing all those people. There's Kill Bill. Oh, I love that movie. Love Quentin Tarantino. Memory of Elfson. I don't think I... Did that count it as me completing it? I doubt it. I don't think it did. God damn it. Wow, that took me a lot longer than I had to. Well, I died twice. Whoops. I didn't continue. But not too bad, I guess. I was really short, though. It felt super short. Feel sacrifice. Oh, I did complete the sacrifice. Okay. And then there's, like, just two other ones. Special infected and kept someone trying to sacrifice themselves. Kill a special infected with an exploding barrel. You know, I thought I did that. I thought I had all three generators running at once. Whatever. But anyway, that is the sacrifice. Hopefully I can get this up in probably less than four videos, considering the 15-minute time limit and everything. But thanks for watching, you guys. I'm going to finish uploading those Splinter Cell videos sometime soon. Those super old videos, I wanted just to upload them all at once at some time, but I keep losing interest, and now that I have slightly more rivacious whatever viewers, and then maybe I'll just start being 19 friendly fire incidents. Nice. Cool. Okay. But anyway, yeah, Dead Rising 2 will be coming soon. I might... Wow, headshots. My accuracy was kind of terrible. Oh man, 1442. So yeah, thanks a lot for watching, you guys. Yeah. Sorry, my commentary isn't up to par. I haven't recorded anything in a good month and a half, so kind of sucks. But I might do the No Mercy later today, because when I record, I cannot render at the same time. So if I'm still feeling like it, I'll probably upload that later. So hopefully you guys enjoy. Make sure you subscribe, watch my other videos, I guess, if you want. They're kind of bad, but later ones get better, I guess. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. See ya.
Unless you're gonna stop eating, we're gonna need a damn big boat to hold all the supplies.